Imagine if you were escorted away from your beloved family when you were only a child. If you had to perform tricks all the time knowing that it would get you nothing. If you were stuck in a bathtub for 25 years. This happens to whales in captivity daily.
Killer whales are getting captured for money.
If you were taken away from your family and forced to do tricks every day, how would you feel?
More killer whales get taken away from their family each year. Is this necessary?
I say no!
How would you like to be kept in a bathtub for 25 years?
The chemicals the trainers use to clean their tanks are harmful.
They can't even learn to hunt before they get captured.
Imagine if you were only being given food if you performed.
Imagine if you were only being fed if you performed.
This is what the whales are going through.
Is SeaWorld keeping secrets from us?
How would you like to be a whale in captivity?